In tonight's Project Education Report, as we first told you last night, there is another community in our area seeking to create a city school system.
Right now, there's a grassroots push for a city school system in Atmore. Organizers say they are just getting started, and failing schools in Escambia County, Alabama, is the reason.
NBC 15's James Gordon joins us from Atmore on what might be a long road ahead, James.
That's right, Greg. You know, the group is called the Atmore Citizens for Change, and they have more than 200 online signatures with parents and business leaders alike.
Ann Gordon is a parent, grandmother, and a local realtor who says when families and industry look at Atmore, they look at the schools first.
What are the schools like? What are the scores? And after they've researched those things, then the first thing they do is start looking at other areas for housing.
Lameek White organized the petition and helped start Citizens for Change. White says recently published school scores showing Escambia County High School as a failing school is the latest reason for the petition. He, like many other parents, are now taking advantage of the state's school choice option for failing schools. White's two daughters attend high school in Flemington, also in Escambia County.
Our kids are going to different schools. We got kids going to Northview, we got kids going to Flemington, we got kids going to URI, we got kids going to all these different schools when they can be going to school here.
Organizers reached out to City Hall and the mayor, informing city leaders of the move to create a city school system. Off camera, Mayor Jim Staff told us he is willing to listen, but it's too early to comment. After all, he says efforts to start a city school system failed before because it was too expensive.
We're going to get a feasibility study done. What we're going to do is we're going to ask the city to pay for the feasibility study.
White says when there's a will, there's a way. Some say there's also a reality that may be hard to break.
So I saw it last night on the news, and so my first question was, how will that happen? How can it happen? And it's not going to happen quickly, I don't think.
And I just got off the phone with Escambia County, Alabama School Superintendent John Knott. He says things are not perfect, but they are seeing growth at all of Atmore schools. He says mainly in the career development program area, and he says he's happy to sit down and have a dialogue with any group about the progress that's being made here at the Atmore schools. Meantime, there's an informational meeting scheduled for tomorrow night, Friday, February the 15th. The Atmore Citizens for Change say they are hosting a meeting at the Delivery Ministry Church, and that's on 2nd Avenue here in Atmore, and that meeting starts at 6 p.m. Now we're live in Atmore, James Gordon, NBC 15 News.